This point is one of the lowest ones that we're gonna pass, almost at the ground level.
Oh, yeah.
The highest part is gonna be like 40 meters, like 15 feet, something like that. The lowest part of the forest, we know it as the understory, or the low forest. The sotobosque, the understory, it's always gonna be very, very dark because less than the 15% of the sunlight can pass to the lowest part. That's because the tallest part of the forest, that we know it as the canopy, takes all that light. These open parts, we know them as the clearings of the forest.